Problem of the S.C. Verma concept of physics, question number 6 from the exercise. And this question will also support you to solve further so many problems, even in NCERT problems. Let's see what is given in the question. A charge Q is placed at a distance of A by 2. Let charge is placed at distance Q by 2. Charge is placed at distance Q by 2. You can say that this is the charge placed at Q by 2 distance. From the center of a horizontal square, this is a horizontal square, surface of edge A as shown in the figure. Find the flux of the electric field through the square surface. Here you know, whenever you want to calculate the Gauss law, whenever you want to calculate the flux, we need enclosed charge. In order to enclose this charge positive Q, you need to draw the Gaussian surface. But Gaussian surface can be drawn in any way, but it should be almost symmetrical. Let's see. I want to enclose it because I am taking here, this thing is A by 2, this edge is A. If this thing is, this particular distance is A by 2, it means this positive Q charge lies at the center of the cube. That's why I have to draw cube over here in order to get Gaussian surface. This may be cube like this. This is a cubical surface, Gaussian surface. It means this kind of the surface is enclosing charge Q, and charge is placed at the center of the cube. This is the concept when charge is placed at the center of cube. But in this question, you need to calculate the flux. How will you calculate the flux? We need the flux only due to this face of the cube, only single face of the cube. It means flux due to each face of cube when charge is placed at center of the cube. This is called body center cubic structure, you know, in chemistry. Then net flux can be calculated by this way. Net flux is, because there are six faces, out of six only one face we are going, 1 by 6 into Q upon epsilon. This is the answer.